As you heard from Mr. Rajgopal, we are well poised to make the next big leap. As we expand across India, as we move from our current 150 stores to 300 stores, which is our ambition in the next 3 years, this is going to be a huge fillip in that direction. A lot of our growth is going to come from the north, from the east, from the west, from central India, from all parts, as also from our own backyard, which is Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, and the south. And there is no one personality better than MS who can really catch. We are clearly seeing this going up 50% over the next 3 years' time. One of the big drivers in this is going to be expanding our retail footprint, building our brand salience, making ourselves known to every part of India which we're not already present in. And that is where this association with MS is going to come in extremely handy. The Indian Terrain business today, the boys business which we spoke, is well poised to make the next leap. We are looking at doubling the revenue in the next 3 years' time. And there again, his association, his love amongst all boys between 4 and 16 is really, really going to play a big role in driving this. And we see this doubling in the next position with MS, representing our brand as a style icon. In his many years of playing cricket and being a leader in this country, this is the one apparel brand that he is endorsing pretty much. That itself is a huge testament to the belief that he has on Indian Terrain and that we have, that this association will take us to the next level. It's a unique partnership. It's a partnership of a strong brand from Madras, from Chennai, which is now scaling up nationally. It's a partnership of having a person who is known, has a huge appeal, has a unique style statement of his own, and a style of dressing and a style statement which is very close to who we are as a brand. So these are the values that bring us together, and this is what we're going to use to drive our next level of growth in this country for this brand. We are very excited that once this is known to all our partners and to all consumers at large, we're going to see a different trajectory of growth for this brand going into the next 3 years' time. So that is a bit about what this association is going to do for us. We're very excited about this partnership, and we really look forward to sharing more along the way as we go forward. As you all know, the Indian cricket team leaves for England in the next couple of days. So MS, along with the rest of the team, is busy with that post-court preparation. Post the World Cup, and when he's back, there will be further interactions that we are envisaging with him, with Indian Terrain, and we look forward to further opportunities to interact with all of you with him. So thank you once again for coming over, for being a part of this journey of ours, and for taking this message across. And I hope you're equally excited as we are that we now have a strong dual connect for Chennai. A great brand from your hometown, and arguably the most loved person from Chennai who is not from Chennai. So that is a unique connect that we're looking to build. Thank you very much once again.
And Charit will now talk to you about what he plans for Indian Terrain for the future. Thank you.
Well, we are happy to take your questions. But please note, when you ask your question, identify yourself and the news organization that you're representing. We will only take questions related to today's announcement. So we can start now.
Looking at doubling our store count from 150 to 300. And bulk of these stores will be franchise stores. They will be primarily, like I mentioned earlier, across the north, east, central and west of India. But having said that, there will also be stores in southern. So overall, we are looking to move 300, and a large part of these stores typically tends to be about 25 to 30 lakhs per store.
And of this, how much is yours, and have you achieved break-even in this?
Yes, all our stores currently are break-even. Most of our stores are break-even stores, even in our own stores. The ones which have opened off late in the last 12 months' time, typically a store takes 18 to 24 months to completely become profitable. So the stores which have opened in the last 6 months time are on well on the way to profitability.
Entry into women's wear.
Right now we are concentrating on men's and boys. I think we need bandwidth and focus to build, and there is a lot of juice in the tank in the men's business and the boys' business. So right now there is no question of diverting our attention to any other category.
24. Yeah, okay. But now we are only 425.
That is net revenue. Our market revenue, gross revenue is at 900 crores. And I'm talking about turnover.
Yeah, from 425 to 2000 crores.
No, it is 2000 crores is our MRP sales. And would be, that is the targeted MRP sales, would be around 900 crores of retail sales.
What will be the investment per store if it is your own store?
Our own store typically tends to be about 25 to 30 lakhs per store.
And of these 150 stores, how much is yours, and have you achieved break even in this?
Yes, all our stores currently are break even. Most of our stores are break even stores, even in our own stores. The ones which have opened off late in the last 12 months time, typically a store takes 18 to 24 months to completely become profitable. So the stores which have opened in the last 6 months time are on well on the way to profitability.
And what is your stake on the entry into women's wear?
Right now we are concentrating on men's and boys. I think we need bandwidth and focus to build, and there is a lot of juice in the tank in the men's business and the boys' business. So right now there is no question of diverting our attention to any other category.
Are you on track on achieving your 2000 crores revenue by 2022?
Yeah, gross revenue, of course we are. Not
23, 24.
Yeah.
But now we are only 425.
That is net revenue. Our market revenue, gross revenue is at 900 crores.
Your turnover is 425. Let us stick to the turnover figure.
Yeah, I'm talking about turnover.
Yeah, from 425 to 2000 crores.
No, it is 2000 crores is our MRP sales. And would be, that is the targeted MRP sales, would be around 900 crores of retail sales. I told you, those two numbers, if you look at the market, yeah.
Right, so we're looking at a three-year plan from moving from the current level of revenue and increasing it 50%. So, about 650 crores in the next 3 years.
425 to 650?
Yes. In the next 3 years.
What is the percentage?
Sorry? No. We are focused. I hear your question, sir. We are focused on India. As you know, there is so much opportunity to grow in India itself. We have identified 180 towns of Tier 2 and Tier 3 which can support stores of our own where we are expanding. So right now we are focused in India and on India.
What portion of your revenues comes from online sales? And just expand a little about your online presence and strategy. Online sales.
Yeah. As of this year, our online sales is about 14%.
Online sales out of the total revenue.
That is right. About 14%.